My name's Kim Bicken. I'm a Senior 1 Planning Radiographer and I work here at the Royal Berkshire Hospital. Today we're going to look at the planning of a non-small cell lung carcinoma patient, planning in 3D. These are the images as we receive them from the CT, and as you can see, the computer also reconstructs the data in the sagittal and coronal planes. This helps the doctor and us to plan the volumes and doses in 3D. We move on to contouring. This is all done in the transverse plane only, and to mark up the tumour volume, the doctor would use a lung window as it's easier to visualise the extent of a tumour. First of all, he would review the position of a tumour and mark up a GTV, a gross tumour volume. This is what has been defined in green. From here, the doctor then needs to apply a marging of subclinical tissue to produce the CTV, the clinical target volume. This is the volume marked in red. Margins are applied to the GTV in the superior, inferior, anterior, posterior, left and right planes. From here, the doctor needs to apply another margin to produce the PTV, which is a planning target volume. From the CTV, he applies an internal margin and a setup margin, an IM and an SM respectively, to produce the PTV. And this again is done in all six planes, sup, inf, ant post, left and right. And this is the blue margin that we see here. This setup margin and the internal margin allows for daily inaccuracies during treatment and also for the organ's movement. Once the doctor has defined his volumes, the only other information he needs to give us is the prescription doses and also the maximum doses that he would like his organs at risk to receive. Generally, doctors would like the spinal cord to receive no more than a dose of 45 gray in 2 gray per fraction. Also, the lungs, the doctors would not like the doses to be above 35% receiving 20 gray in 2 gray per fraction. The final task we need to do in contouring is define the position of the tattoos. These are defined by the position of these three markers that the radiographers attached fiducial markers to at the time of CT scanning. We apply a vertical line through the anterior tattoo and a line between the other tattoos so we can determine the position of those at the time of scanning and relate that to treatment. From here on, we now go into treatment planning.